Once again, on the Titan webpage, this is the machine. As you can see, it's got 10 reviews so far. It's almost a 5-star, but I see some people drop that star down, which means some people have complained, because most of the Titan's reviews are all 5 stars, which is very funny, wouldn't you think?
I smell
the
pussy.
The main concern that I've seen from people on here is that you do have to load up a lot of weight to feel the exercise, and you can't get into the rear delts very well, as these arms don't adjust all the way back. A flaw of the designer, a flaw of the engineer, a flaw of China, a flaw of Titan? I don't know. Let's check it out, because I figured it out in one day, how to do it right. As you can see, it's in stock for $475. Let's do this. You can get all the specs from everybody else. Carlo the Solution did this, and a couple other people on YouTube. But I'll give you a whole different perspective. Alright guys, let's show you the little hack to get these arms back so you can get a rear delt exercise. Where people are talking about drilling the holes up here, as you can see, it only goes back this far. That's the furthest point. Those arms are kind of out there. And so if you're grabbing them, you don't really get a full range of motion.
But that's what I told my ex.
Pop the pin, right? And if I can do this with the, I can't do it with the fucking, holding the fucking camera. There we go. If I had two hands, that's what you would do. You would put that pin right there. And as you can see, it's fully in. You get the full range of motion plus a better way to store your machine. Same on the other end, you would do the same thing. But you have to make sure that the plates are not on the machine. It has to be empty. And it's great. I'll show you. All right, y'all. I'm facing the machine, ready to go, grabbing it at the bottom. Full range of motion.
That looks very smooth.
Now it's time for the chest fly. Grab the handles, go all the way back, full stretch. Squeeze at the end. Well, you don't have to bang it. Gotta make sounds, or else it ain't working out. Oh! Yeah! Feel that pump. You could even go one arm. By the power of Zeus, one arm. Bring it together. Repeat. And there you go. Gym. I also discovered that I could do some rows. I'd be like this, right? And I pull it in. Squeeze that lap right in there. Squeeze it. And you could do the other side. Around the world. In and out. Squeeze that lap. Get control. So what does MC Titan think of that chest fly machine? Would I buy it again for $500? I would say no. Because my initial thought before I bought it was, I'll do some cable flies, you know, with my cable machine, or I'll do some dumbbell flies instead. And I really think this machine's arms are a little too short for me at the end of the range of motion. So it's not exactly where I want it. And it takes up a lot of space, actually, especially when those arms are out. And I could probably use the space in here for something else. I'd probably trade it in for something else. But it does give you a good pump, you know. I did just do chest flies one day, and then the next day my chest felt, you know, sore, and it felt like it got a full workout from it. So, I mean, that's a plus. I mean, you could just jump on it real quick, bang it out, and be done with it, and not have to worry about, like, pulling a pec muscle or something, because sometimes on flies, on dumbbell flies, you make a mistake and you got too much weight or something and you're like, oops, I tore something. But on this, I feel so smooth and so light that I don't think you can really do that unless you put so much weight on there and then started the exercise, but you would feel it automatically. Unlike with dumbbell flies when you're laying on your back and then you go and you're like, oop, too late. I fucking tore my muscle. But anyway, that's my review, my thoughts of it. Do I still like it though in my house? I mean, it's there, I bought it, I gotta use it, I gotta love it for what it is for right now. Just like I would love a girlfriend that I didn't think was all that. You know, she might have some good cooking or something. So, you know, I hang out with her,